Welcome to DWBIADDA channel. Please subscribe for latest training videos.
Hello friends, in today's video we will be launching a Google containerized application on Kubernetes engine. So in previous video we have launched a cluster in Google Kubernetes engine, and in today's video we will connect to that cluster and launch a containerized application. And for that we'll click on connect and run in Cloud Shell. So Cloud Shell is basically a command line tool provided by Google to manage its Google services, the cloud services provided by Google. Now the first step to deploy an application would be to build a container image. So for that a sample application is provided by Google named Hello App to test the containers. So we'll use that only. First of all, we'll clone the application from the GitHub account of GCP. Now while cloning the repo, if you have already created a directory, then it would show us that the directory already exists, but that is fine. Now we have to export the project ID, so we'll use this command. Now as you can see, we have active configuration. Now we have to build the container image of this application. So to build the container image, we'll use this command. Docker build is basically used to build the container image so that we can deploy our application on that container image and use that container to go live. Now as you can see, we have successfully tagged the container image. So we can use this Docker images command to see how many images we have launched. As you can see, a list of images like Hello App, Alpine, Golang. So all these are images launched. Now we need to authenticate the container registry. And for that, we'll use this command. Now, after using this command, the Docker configuration file is updated. So, we can use the Docker command line tool to upload the image to our container registry. So, we'll use the command docker push for that. This command is basically pushing our application with the project ID to the given registry. Now we can test the container using the local Docker engine, and for that we can use this command. Now, in order to expose the application to the external IP, we need to use the set of commands which exposes our container, the Google Kubernetes container, to the external IP. So what we'll be doing is we will first of all we'll expose the project ID with the image. Now in the end we will use the kubectl get service command to check whether our service is up and running or not. So as you can see, our service has been provided an external IP, so we can access this Hello Web app application using this external IP. So friends, that was all for today's video. Thank you.